she's acting the way she is. I don't know. She came that way last time.
Here you go, here's your Johnny Smoke. Do you still have that one off?
Yeah, of course.
Cool, what about a couple of nugs?
No, I'm out of nugs.
Oh, good. Well, here is a couple more nugs.
Thanks.
He opens the door.
Yes, we did it. We got around her.
So we should be home straight
now. We should be. Can't hide over there. That barrel is blocking our way. We're going to find another body, right? I knew it. The other lady. All this stuff. Wait, okay, we can hide under there, of course. Another one of these. That's it, though. Flick that and just hide straight away. Yeah, we do not want to stay out when it's making that much noise. No way. So she does not like the light. If she's back in here, I'm sprawled out in front of her. Whoa, whoa, hey! Hey!
Skip that
fucking
noise.
We've got space. We got space.
Sorry about that noise.
That would be so unfair.
Guys.
Like, okay. No Christmas door. I'm going to try it quickly. I don't know. This door. It's, okay, that's still locked up. Oh, she's coming. No way. We got to go. Okay, all the way back. I think we hit two switches and go through. Okay. Oh, yes. Yes. Key. Okay. Yes. That's it. What the? Go. No, touch it. Why is that spam clicking? Ski will help you open that decorated door. Get better. I'm gonna move. This is a frightening little Christmas adventure, guys. It really is. I like this. This is honestly way better than what I expected. It's just, this is genuine, like, horror enjoyment. It really is. So this is really cool. Behind this decorated door. Jump out on me. Alright, here we go. Yep. Key goes in. Next thing. Is it more decorations for the tree? Seems to be the reoccurring theme here, right?
This is our first time fucking on camera.
Yeah, this is your first time on camera.
We need to find something that can distract
my
her. Where does she hide
anyway.
I think, my dude. We go through the next door. We keep moving through this adventure. Let's go. We are back. We're in the basement this time. Phone's gone off. Answer it. It's gonna be Joyce. She's probably terrified.
Mark, are you there? Are you okay?
I'm fine. Please be quieter. No. We're good.
I scared her away, Mark. This bitch is afraid of bright light. She left me alone, and I don't know when she'll be back, but now she's gone.
Okay.
What about you?
She's honest, ma'am.
Do you have any news?
Yeah, nearly died twice.
Good news.
I found fireworks. My gift for you, she took it away. Yeah, I'm gonna
take
that.
Why does she need it? This doesn't make any sense.
Freaking X, man. It's gonna be our ex.
There's no time to think about it right now. I called the police. I don't know where you are right now, so I gave them my address.
All right.
Find a window they'll be able to see you from.
A window?
Try to get up to the second floor.
Oh, okay. It does seem to be what I was thinking. It's kind of like, we did the basement, I guess, just then. We did the ground floor. Now we're going to be doing, like, the second floor. So maybe this is, like, 3 for 3. This might be the last thing on the list of stuff we have to do, but I don't know. Santa Claus! What's this? Crowbar. It's heavy. I don't think it could stop her. I need something more powerful than that. On the other hand, it will have her move forward. Hang on. That makes no sense. Bro, my wrist thing is like vibrating. Like, your heart's kind of jumping quickly. You don't want to stop that. Next one. Wait, the... Oh, we're getting like the laundry chute thing. I mean, we know she's in the room with us. I don't want that. Maybe she does. She's going to be there like... She didn't do it. Get it. Next floor time. Here we go. Let's get it. Oh, maybe we gotta do the attic as well, I'm just thinking. Police! The police. Oh, no way. Look at this door. What the frick is this? Hold up, open this. It's got a padlock on it. Look at that. Wow, we need... So we know the cops are here now, but wait, from the window. Yes! Hey! I don't see the car! Next window. That's right.
Did you hear that?
Yep.
It sounds like the police are here.
What?
Hey! I see the light in a nearby house. Is that you?
Wait.
Are you on the second floor? I don't think they've noticed you.
No.
They need to find another window that's more visible so the police can see you.
Okay. Dude, was it us doing this? No way is the game gonna loop like that. That would actually be really cool if so. Let's crawl through. This is 3 for 3 then. This will be our third one. I'm starting to think maybe it will be. That would actually be a very cool twist if so. Like a perpetual loop stuck in place. Always. No way! Oh my! Yeah, just keep sneaking slowly, sir. Don't speed up. You don't have to worry. Don't worry. We're good. Nice and slow with that one. You really didn't choose to speed up, my dude? Are you kidding me right now?
God. Oh. Did you see that? They're all dead. We'll never get out.
Second floor,
I think. Come for both of us.
You're wrong, man. Pull yourself together. Panic and worry out. We'll be okay. Now, don't go all like freaking macho on her. What the heck?
We can't give up.
No, if we give up, we're dead.
I heard her mumbling something. I don't know if it's serious, but she said something about the gift she finally got. And one more thing. I saw that she threw one of the cops through the window of her building.
Ow.
Try to find him. Maybe he has a gun on his body.
If bullets, if the cops can't stop him with the bullets, what make you think, you know, you can stop it with the bullets? You know what I mean? If dog, you know, since a cop shot shot at it, and it didn't do nothing, what do you think you might do? You know what I mean? Shit.
She won't let me go. She left. She won't bother us. Mom bought a ring. Is it for me? Does he want me back? Mom doesn't talk to his parents anymore. That's good. Who does he talk with? His friends are bad for him. I need to get rid of them. Mark celebrates Christmas alone. Now is the time. He went to his bed. Wow. Wow.
He's gonna smoke.
We know it's his ex. Guys, we knew anyway.
I'm a good girl, huh?
Okay, answer it. Try to find stuff though, Mom.
How are you?
That's been about 3 seconds. I found a telescope. It's towards my house. I mean, do we say that? Say the notes. It's odd. I feel like that shows even more depth. Like, the fact that she's been looking. She was spying on us. She was spying on me. I'm gonna be honest. Why would I lie?
All this time, she was interested in you. Not me.
Bro, it's Joyce the demon.
You are connected to her in some way.
Was.
Mark, tell me. Do you know this woman?
I think it's our ex. It has to be. I'm gonna come clean if I get the chance. No, I've never seen her. Yes, I'm gonna say it.
You were dating. Why didn't you say this before?
We didn't know. Technically, we had no idea. Like, until we dug through a bit more. I didn't realize until it was. I found the evidence was completely different. Yeah, I mean, that's the truth. Really? You serious? She's freaky, though. She was crazy. She started to harass my parents and friends, so I left. I'm gonna go that route. I don't like the whole mentally unwell stuff.
So that's why you moved here from your city?
Yeah. That's why we're
going to
wait.
The things that she does, was she able to do them?
No, we found a pentagram. Never noticed anything like that. Last year, how it began to deteriorate. I'm going to say this.
So this monster wants you back.
It seems like I can't use that. It's pointed right at the window of my house.
Thank you for telling me.
Honesty is key with this one. Hello, that's it? Joyce, hello? You know, Joyce is like prepping her, like, leaving note now, like, Mark, no, I'm sorry, I can't be with you anymore. I don't want to be with someone who takes demons. I do understand if that's the case. Here we go. This is the door. We're gonna lock the door in the corridor. I hope it will leave me. Ah! Oh, this game is scary, man. Like, this is scary. All right, let's go. Let's go down. This is the room. This was the door. I'm actually creeped out right now. Every corner I'm scared to go around. Hiding spot. We gotta make the long trip, guys. We gotta do it.
You cheated on me. How is she?
Oh, did
better
I do that?
Me?
Is that what we did though? Like, I don't know if that's truthful or if that's like a delusion on her part. She's very angry though. Very angry. I think she's turned back already. No. Not good. Oh, she's in a white gown now. Hey, hold her. Just pop. I don't know what that means. I've never said that before. I say weird things sometimes. If you guys notice that, I just make up like new words. What am I doing? Why am I on? Okay, sure. That noise out there? The raft is like breaking up. Go. Man, this is tight. This sucks. She's gonna see me. If she don't see me, I'm very lucky. Like, bad eyesight? Yes. If she says she can't see me, let's go. Yes! Oof! Made it. I feel like we've made it into another scary zone. I didn't finish my sentence, perhaps. What is this? Like a toy? Even at the very end, I didn't dare to speak to her openly and just wrote a letter. Should I have told her earlier? I won't be back. You can stop stalking my family now. Please don't hurt them. They don't know where I am. I didn't tell them where I moved. I know that your illness is causing a behavior, but I no longer can put up with it. You have refused to seek treatment for too long and you can't control your psychosis now. I love you, but I'm too tired of being afraid for my family. I love you. He loves me! Right, did we have to dip into the mental health thing again? Like, every horror game, it's like, oh, creepy person, mental health. I felt like just her messing with, like, a cult would have been nice. Like, she was obsessive. I don't know. Go down, man. Go down. What am I doing? Mom, are you okay? How do I get around? What am I doing? Dude, this is a problem, isn't it? Can I go up to her and maybe ask her? Yo, hold on, what the fuck? Hey, ma'am. Hello? What is going on? Well, she's here again, so that means we must have to do something. I can't move these. It's like a puzzle. Let's take a look around. I love how she's so chill about me, just like doing this stuff behind her. I mean, I see this.
Oh, no.
Wait, yeah. Ah. I'm in the way with the...
I don't want my bingo hole.
Can we climb over? Wait, what are we doing? We're gonna like push one of the shelves in or something?
Oh,
we sneak on top?
We go down what I'm gonna smash.
Let's go. This is. I mean, yeah. Like, we moved on. I'm sorry about.
Ready? Don't even stop.
Yep, I'm ready.
Oh. Let's go fucking do this, you bitch. Three, two, one, action.
Done.
Good girl. Right, it's the next day. Ready?
Yep.
Let's go. It's a bond, then let's go. Go, Khan. Go. And then, another fun. Come on, action. Thank you. go on.
Go get the strap. Shoot up the whole whip. That's his man. Hit him too. That nigga down with him. Take his brand. See who else be hanging around with him. He can get it. Him too. Nigga, go get the straps. Load it up. Spin the block. I know where the niggas at. Where they at? Who they with? Them niggas getting smoked. Line them up. They ain't hard to find all them niggas broke. Old dog. Nino Brown. Michael Jordan. What? Be like Mike. Yeah, right. I want it to be like Tuck. Big Cuban. Flooded Rollie. I see the eyes.
Go, 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 go. Again. Go.
Have no bomb.
go, 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 go. Yo, whoa. Your cock.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Well, let's split up. You know where to go, huh?
Yeah, back to my house, baby.
Cool. See ya, babe.
See ya.
Well, I guess I'll see ya a month later, a week later. Who the fuck knows? But I'll see ya whenever the fuck I see ya, I guess. See ya then. Bye for now, I guess.